Welcome to the Seller Roundtable e-commerce coaching and business strategies with Andy Arnott and Amy Wiese.
What I know that you said that you like initially you went to and did like a factory tour that you guys had kind of pre-scheduled. How did you pick what factories to visit after going through the Canton Fair? Because I know that there was a lot of people in the group. So how did you, because maybe one person wanted to go see the pet, factory, and somebody else wanted to go see, the bike factory or whatever. Like, how did you guys decide on what factories to go see?
So our group, we went to a factory tour before even going to Canton. So when we all met in China a few days before the Canton Fair actually started. So we took them on a factory tour as a group ahead of time. We took them to an electronics factory and another one that like makes toothbrushes and stuff, so that they could see plastic injection, they could see printing, all of those kind of things. And then also so that they could understand what to expect at a factory tour, because I think that's like really foreign to people, and they're like, oh my gosh, that's what I would say. I'm like, what is this all about, and what is this going to be like, right? It just seems foreign to me to go to a factory, right? But this is what we do, right? We sell these products. So I mean, the factories actually expect you to and take it very seriously for you to come and visit. And like I said, if you ask them, hey, can I come see your factory, they're gonna get all excited. They love that. So they want that relationship with you. So anyway, we took our participants to some large factories of companies that produce some pretty big brands, just so that they could get exposed to what, one of these factories is like. And then they would basically, when they go to the fair, then they would know what goes on, and they would be encouraged then to go and visit one of their potential factories. So how did we pick what factory? So Stephen and I are launching a product together. We like to go through this process with our students. So we actually reveal the product we've been working on for the last 2 months to our students at the kickoff party before Canton starts. And so we were looking to source for that product, and we found a really great supplier right there, and they weren't far from Canton, just an hour and a half, I think, was the train ride. So we just went ahead and visited that factory. So that's how we picked one. So as you're kind of vetting suppliers, you know, you're going to know the ones that are like really front runners. You know, you're going to be able, there were times in my book where I would meet like another supplier and I would go back in my book and mark off one that, just wasn't as good and that I was just feeling really good about. So those are the ones that you're going to kind of go back. And what you can do the fourth or fifth day of the fair is go back to those suppliers that are just really, that you really want samples from, that you really want to visit the factory for, and go back and say, hey, I would love to set up a factory visit. Also having WeChat, that's a big thing. Like, have WeChat right on your phone and just add them right then and there, and that way you can talk with them directly, and that makes it very easy.
Yeah.
Thanks for tuning in. Join us every Tuesday at 1 p.m. Pacific Standard Time for live Q&A and bonus content after the recording at sellerroundtable.com. Sponsored by the ultimate software tool for Amazon sales and growth, sellerseo.com, and amazingathome.com.